such a wonderful thing when we're all experts who pretend. Where's a good place to begin? Let's start with the truth, cause it gets you in the end. Hanging the past out to dry, stringing up all of your regrets. No matter how hard you try, they blow round in the breeze through the branches in your head. But still through the leaves, the wind keeps blowing. So don't leave me hanging.
Been a different style of Bayern Munich under Guardiola to the Jupp Heynckes team, which of course did win the Champions League at Wembley.
Yeah, it has. I mean, Guardiola's got his own way of doing things, and he's demanding tactically of his players. So there would have been a bedding in period, but he's one of those managers I think any player would want to play for at some stage.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Cristiano Ronaldo plays up front with Gareth Bale.
And here's the shot.
Goalkeeper hangs on.
On to Ronaldo.
See what he was trying to do, just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. Toni Kroos. Modric.
Shots on here.
Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Lewandowski.
Arjen Robin.
He's crossed it well. Vidal's in the middle. He's got that.
Goes for goal!
That's a very worthy effort. Just outside the post.
Robert Lewandowski.
And now the shot!
Oh, great work by the keeper. The ball away now. Now Robin. Modric.
They've opened him up here.
The goal,
and he's opened the scoring here.
Done in an unselfish way by the provider for the goal scorer.
Yeah, and no wonder the scorer goes across to his mate, because he was unselfish and laid it on a plate for him.
Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Cut out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the attack maybe. And he could get away here. It's a quick break. Ronaldo, and he scored for Real Madrid.
A goal from Cristiano Ronaldo, and the way he's guided that to the left-hand side of the goal, where it's wonderful technique.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Carvajal. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. And in goes the cross. Bale! Super header, narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
Boateng. Kroos. Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception.
And shoots!
Oh, the post, very close indeed. Boateng. Arturo Vidal. The referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes. Gareth Bale.
This could be it.
Ronaldo! And Cristiano Ronaldo scores.
A goal from Cristiano Ronaldo, and that is not lucky by any means. He knew exactly where we wanted to hit that. Hit it with power.
The first half will live long in the memory for the team that got the goals, but not for the team that shipped them. I'm sure they want to play with a bit more pride in the second half. Fouled by James Rodriguez. The referee said yellow for the Real Madrid man.
Yeah, well, maybe touch and go, but the ref has fallen on the side of the booking. Fair comment.
Robert Lewandowski. Thomas Müller. Marcelo. Seen a pass, cut it out, and in the wing area now can maybe attack. He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Philipp Lahm. Eddie Venatia. On to Müller. Robert. And here's the shot. And it's a shot that the goalkeeper can deal with quite comfortably. Thomas Müller. Ian Robin. Vidal. Real Madrid given the throw here. No wasting time here. Robin. And it'll go into the middle now. Xavi Alonso, Frank Ribéry,
goes for goal! Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. And it hasn't reached Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, when they do say, and you've been in these matches, about the psychology of getting it right on the big day, you would have thought, ability-wise, it's very much a level pegging here. But, in fact, one side seems far more up for it than the other.
Yeah, I think that does seem to be the case, whether the one manager has pumped up his players, got them ready better than his opposite number. That seems to be the case at the moment.
Shots on here. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. The team is lining up for the corner. Sergio Ramos and Ronaldo. Carvajal. And here comes Robben towards Lewandowski. Ian Robben. Ronaldo. Now, Xavi Alonso. Arturo Vidal.
Shot top.
Well, that is a fantastic save from this goalkeeper. He's in wonderful form.
He's enjoying that kind of season. He's a contender for player of the year. Well, the Real Madrid stopper is determined out there to keep a clean sheet. He's going the right way about it.
This could be a chance. Well, they were in on goal, and suddenly it was an easy job for the keeper. And the time to be added on is just 1 minute. When you think about football as a passing game, which it is, you think about players like him, Marcelo.